That gets inside. Dirks will try and advance, and he will. He dives into second base on a wild pitch by Crow.
It's a good heads-up play there by Dirks. And the only way that you get this kind of break is that you're anticipating. You're anticipating that the ball's going to be in the dirt.